So, as you can already tell by the title, today is Fashion Show with Daisy. Okay, now push this away. Okay, so, as you can already tell, this is the first outfit we're going to be trying on Daisy. And I remember the first time we got this. This was like a long time ago. Probably like her first Halloween. Oh my gosh! Maybe her first Halloween outfit. I'm sorry if you hear like little drills, like my dad's working on something. Anyways, so today we're gonna be doing a fashion show with Daisy, like I said earlier. So this is the first thing we're gonna do. She's like, stop. Daisy, look. So that was the first outfit that she has exposed to you when that was not meant to happen. Dogs will be dogs. Her favorite toy is a brush. Just like regular girls. So I like to brush Halloween costumes. But you on my moves. Here. Still sick from the previous Why We All Hate Being Sick video. So the next one is this is my outfit for Halloween. I'm a hippie. Yep, this is my Halloween costume. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like four. Trick or treat. When you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. The next outfit we have is I'm screaming. We have popcorn. Corn pop. You can count on me because I can count. Dubbed. I don't know what that is. Still learn my album. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Okay. So that was the popcorn. It's very cute and kawaii. Okay. So the next one here, I can decide. Perfect! The one she's actually gonna be for Halloween. A ladybug. Miraculous, not copyright. Okay. What's super cute about it is it lights up, but you can barely see it. Looks so cute, and then she's gonna walk around like trick or treat, give me something good to eat from my master. So, I'll sing a song. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I'll be remind you. As you can tell, she didn't really like that, so too bad she said you have to wait for Halloween and it's my decision. So the next one is one of my favorites, and technically only for Christmas, but she's gonna be a Christmas tree for Christmas Eve, and in the morning she's gonna be like, I'm Christmas tree, so I saw Santa. Santa! As you can tell, it's a little Christmas tree with a lot of fuzzy pom-poms, colorful pom-poms. Very cute. Hope this is a thumbnail. Okay, I hope it is, so. Christmas tree in your way, and Santa also. So the next one is... You can count on me, cause I can count on you. Santa! You know, it's actually meant for people to wear. Okay. So, comment down below. Why don't you deliver presents in my house? Why you eat my cookies and food and... I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of. When we are called to help our friends in need. The next one is my all-time favorite. Technically me, whenever I'm with my friends, like... Play now. Sleep later. Okay, so here are the steps to trigger your friends that they can change into different clothes. So all you gotta do is squeeze their paws 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And then blink twice. Now you're just going to eat one chip in front of them so that they can be like. You want a chippy? You don't get any. Now they're just gonna pay more attention to your fingers because my finger smells like chile. I had some, but I'm not gonna show you girls, but we call it. Okay. So, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it worked. You'll curse your dog into a chip or whatever you're eating. Look at her. You want the chip? Come on, let me show you in slow motion.
That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh. You can count on me, cause I can count on you. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle.
She accidentally ate the chip when I was in Mindy. She was like, bummage. Bye, Midgets. Enjoy your outro. Find out what we're made of.